caught napping. A dog, we got ourselves a pro prom homie. The homie Leroy has been snatched like a sucker. You know me, dog. Ain't no mark. I ain't gonna pay, but I ain't gonna snitch like I need. But like the dude, so if you can get him back, I'm gonna break you off something. I heard the ballers got him in a van going around the city. Eh. How many? Oh, he only needs one more player? Okay. Wait, what? Oh, he tried to kill me. Oh, too bad. Just for the record, hydraulics on a car, that's dope. I'm so confused on what's going on right now. Okay, so we're launching session and mission caught napping. So, where is this guy at? Oh, he's in the car. Okay. Oh, he's got an Eclipse. I haven't seen that car. I haven't seen that car since I found that with Franklin earlier in the game. And apparently, I need to get a better car because he is torching me down the street right now. Wow, he is gone. I am really going to have to find another car and throw in a tracking thing in it and also buy that insurance. I don't even know how much that stuff costs because it was free. So that's something I'm gonna have to worry about, but so far, so good. You know, nothing I can really complain about with GT Online. I mean, it's fun. You know, there are some issues. I actually do like the deathmatch. The deathmatch was really fun. That was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Because in the last team standing, that whole, you can constantly see where people are on the map. That was not, I mean, you gotta get rid of that. It's like playing Search and Destroy in Call of Duty with everyone knowing where you are on the map. I mean, that's just gotta go. And we have a long way to go. What is this? And I am definitely gonna have to find a faster car. Without a doubt. Without a doubt, need to find a faster car. Man, let's not get stuck here. He actually took that turn pretty well. I'm the one that's, how do you flash your lights like that? Did you hold it? No. I mean, that guy could have waited for me. I mean, if you're just going to speed off like that, I mean, you... Oh, sorry. But I am seeing some of the nicer cars up here on this road. So that works. Yeah, I am trailing right now. So let me actually pull up my map. I guess, wow, he's all the way up there. I'm still way back here. So he's going to have to kind of wait for me. Oh, you know what? The car is on a move. Never mind. So this would be a lot easier if you had someone shooting and someone driving, but that guy didn't want to wait. Obviously, you know, doesn't really get what this is all about. And I'm probably gonna have to switch out for a faster car because I am not, yeah, my car is gonna be an issue. And that was obviously a really, really glitchy driver right there. What? Alright, let's go, buddy. Okay, now I have to take the lead. Wow, where is this guy going? Okay, now I'm glitching out a little bit. I'm trying to take out his wheels. And I do have a speed advantage over this guy. Where is this other guy going? Shot him in the leg there. Pay attention to the road. Oh, no, 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 not me. Oh, did he just... Oh, that was BS. Okay. But the great thing is I have a car that can handle itself, so I'm actually not that upset about that. But this is taking too long. Like, what I need is a faster car. And I have no idea where that other guy is going. Like, did he give up on the mission? Or did he die? And he's respawning? I don't know. Oh my goodness, wow. Oh shit, my car is shot. Damn it. Gotta grab another one. We need to commandeer your vehicle. Excuse me, Asian businessman. Oh, he already, wait? What the hell? It didn't tell me that we already had Leroy. I'm still, you know what? That explains a lot. Okay, that, wow. Okay, so that's something that I don't like. It's not straightforward with the objective. I didn't even know that Leroy was in the car. Like, I still have this red dot on this truck, and I'm thinking I'm supposed to take this truck. But apparently not. So before I actually do anything else, I need to go find a faster car. Because this is not something I'm very happy about. And let me actually... Where am I going? Okay. Yeah, that I'm not really entirely sure what just happened there. Apparently, my teammate grabbed Leroy and gave me no type of warning. I didn't even see Leroy. I didn't even see Leroy. Period. Oh my goodness. What in the world? That was pretty sexy, but I mean, what just happened right there? Pretty sexy flip. I need to go. Faster car is going to be a priority for me. Right now. Oh, he died. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, what is going on? What? What? Am I driving past him? Where am I going? I'm so confused right now. My health is low. I'm gonna die. Thank you. They rolled up on me with auto shotguns and assault rifles. I'm getting away. Oh, he got Leroy. Okay. Wow. 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 This is ridiculous. These guys are after me. Why are you after me? Oh my dude, why would you drive in front of me like that? Seriously? Okay, everyone move out the way. There are people shooting at me. And apparently they're still hitting me from all the way back there. Oh my goodness, there's a motorcycle. What? What? Oh my goodness. Oh my, wow, this is crazy. No. How are they hitting me so accurately? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Because apparently, this game... Like, what the fuck is this? And I can't shoot... You know what? I don't even care. I don't even care. This was some of the biggest bullshit I've ever seen in my life. And the mission is passed. Okay, that's fine. And I still got paid. Never mind. Rank 4. So that other guy completed the... He was probably waiting on me. But I died. So, yeah, that was, yeah, I'm gonna throw a dislike in there because that mission was bullshit. I'm sorry. That was, like, seriously just one of the dumbest missions okay, I'm quitting. Obviously, I'm quitting because I don't want to do anything else like that. I'm gonna go, focus on leveling up so I can get some better weapons. I need like an assault rifle or something more long range. Something's gonna get me through the day. Because obviously I'm not really that fond of the pistol play in this game. I mean, my 50 caliber pistol was doing work from long range in that deathmatch. But I don't know. That was weird. Alright, so I'm back. Let's see. Right now, like I just mentioned, the mission right now is really finding a faster car. And whether that means I'm buying one with the money I save, or I'm stealing one off the street, I need to find a faster car, something a little more versatile, something that's gonna be able to get me where I need to go. And right now, there's a lot of people killing each other. And these guys are angry. These guys are pissed off. Like, I would be too, because you're just trying to play this game. And the thing is, a lot of these people are lower rank. They're just trying to learn the game. And there's a lot of people running around just killing people, which is honestly really annoying. And right now, my goal is to really... I mean, this is normally a street with... Oh, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. An Audi. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm... this is what I need. And this... Oh, this one's... got chrome... Or... I don't know. Okay, so if I find anything else, I'm gonna switch out. Like, if I find a Vanquish, an Aston Martin, and I think that's what... Because this Audi, I know this car is a little unpredictable when driving. This is... this is... Yes, this is. This is an Aston Martin. This one's a... Oh, it's got a convertible. I'm going to take this one. And you can... I mean, you can read the update. There's a lot of people getting killed in this game. Wait. Nope, this one's in white. This one's in white. I prefer the white one. Even though I really don't want... Oh, great. Great. Stole too many cars. Stole too many cars. Now I got the cops after me. I should be fine. Rolling back this way. And I am probably gonna get away here. And not having Trevor's slowdown ability is really something that's gonna make me, God damn, what's up with all these kids in here? Okay, no more little kids. Mike is gone. Oh, you actually get rewarded for getting into a chase and getting away from the cops. Cool. Didn't know I could do that. Okay, so hopefully no one steals this car while I'm in ammunition. But I mean, are they playing in a team deathmatch? Because it's like the same kids killing each other over and over again. All these kids are like speaking Spanish, and that's what's really pissing me off. It's like, dude, English. So can I actually have this gun now? Because I really, really want it. Did I unlock anything else? Level 5, level 11. Assault SM. Oh, I don't unlock them until 29. So it was locked. Well, that's BS. Okay. And everything in here is not in. Wow, RPG is level 100. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, so level 11. I know this gun's pretty good. I can roll with that for a while. So let's try to build up an activity so we can get to level 11. But I actually do want to make sure that I have this car for good. Like, that Jeep can go. I honestly do not care about that Jeep. So let's go find a Los Santos Customs. Speaker's Garage, Deathmatch Land Race, Mission, Personal Vehicle. Store. Okay, that's not what I'm looking for. Where is I mean, it was on. Oh, there it is. Why? What am I looking for? And then I go hop into a mission, and I'll try to do something else, and maybe not die this time. Hopefully, I don't get run up on. Because I'm hopping into a lot of missions. I have no idea what's going on. So I'm going to throw a tracker on this car and also get, I guess, the free insurance. And I wish I had found this car earlier because I would have loved to keep this one instead of that Jeep. And I guess that guy, that Scheifen guy has had enough because he got killed like, what, 4 or 5 times? And if I find a Corquette, that's what I really, really want. I want a Corquette. Also known as the Corvette. But if I find one of those... Like, I'm going to be doing a lot of car switching in this online. And honestly, you know, this really isn't keeping me from wanting to play the story mode. Like, I'm just doing this for now. Vehicle is too hot to modify. Purchase high-end vehicle. Wait, what? So I can't have this car? Really? So it's forcing me to actually buy cars online in order to own them. Which I guess makes sense because people can just go around, they could be like, oh, I'm just gonna not buy cars. I'm gonna go around and just steal cars. And that's gonna be my go-to car, which is what I did with the Jeep, but apparently this one is too good. So let's actually go find a mission to do. Something a little closer. I don't feel like driving all the way up there. And this one is right down the street. Cool. Alright, so we'll get back on the interstate. And hopefully find something that is not going to get us killed. I'm seeing a lot of Mustangs. Maybe those aren't too high-end to upgrade. Or customize. But really, all I want to do is... Wait. You know what? But find a mission. Or did someone contact me? Job list. No list available. Lamar, you straight up put. Homie, putting in the... Wow, okay. I don't even know what that means. Wait, did I miss my turn again? Oh, I missed the... Not paying attention. Okay. We're at the airport now. Oh, I wish I could keep this car for good, but apparently it's too good. I hate that. But it does make sense. Wait, what? Oh, okay, so whoa. So I need to lose the cops. So I can't, okay, so driving stolen cars apparently will get you into a lot of trouble in this, but not necessarily in the normal game, which is something new. I didn't know that could happen. And really abandoning my car right now is not a good idea, because if I need to get away, I'm kind of screwed. Wow, are they sending the entire police academy over here? Okay, I got away. Cool. Alright, so... Yeah, I need to actually buy cars now, which is great. So how long does it take for a car to actually cool down so that I can actually drive the car? I wonder. Or actually be able to use that car. And I'm kind of pushing my stamina right now because my stamina, what is it? It's at halfway. It's not even like level 1. That's how bad it is. Shooting could be better. And hopefully this mission here will help me do that. But there's so many icons on my map, I can't tell. Wait, welcoming party? Is this the first mission? One team gets the money if he makes it there, the other... Oh, this is cool. Okay, let's turn this off. So it's like a protection mission. That sounds pretty awesome. So, starting weapon, I really don't have anything to work with. And I have 394 rounds of pistol ammo. You've been kicked from the job. Fuck that. Dude, man, that's bullshit. Okay, so, I'm gonna try to do this again. Join. Rank required is 3. It's probably gonna be the last thing I do for GTA Online. And once again, this is really, like, I don't want to hear this. And I'm, once again, like, the lowest level in here because not really playing the game that much. Oh, no, that's not what I want to do. Off. Where's the off? There we go. Okay. So we need to get this guy to his... I don't know what team I'm on. If I'm on the protection team, I think I'm good. If I'm on the assault team, I think it's going to be pretty messed up because I do not have, you know, SMGs and all this other stuff that everyone else has. After this mission, I'll probably have that micro SMG, the Uzi, because I'll be level 5, hopefully. And I think we are on the protection team. Cool.
Yellow.
Okay, I'm gonna drive. Wait, are we forgetting someone? No, we're good. Alright, so right now, I don't even know if they can see the route that we're supposed to take. Like, that's gonna suck if they can just ambush us. But I'm a pretty good driver. I should be able to handle myself. Didn't I say no radio? Oh, that's my partner. Okay, so the guy's spectating. I guess it was supposed to be a 3-on-3. Now it's just 2 of us. Well, it looks like this guy has a good taste in music. I mean, it's not the best, but... Where are these guys? They were on my map earlier. Now I don't see them. Oh, there's one. Oh, he's going the wrong way. I wish this guy would pay attention. Okay, only 1.3 miles left. And it really sucks for you on those motorcycles if you have a pistol. I think that's what those guys are trying to shoot us with.
So maybe all of our gangster rap is going to come from China, and then we'll get our mellow party jams from India. But for right now, we're keeping everything focused on the streets of Los Santos.
And we are in the clear. Wow, these... Did my partner shoot those guys? Because they just disappeared. They have motorcycles. They should be on top of us right now, but apparently...
Here's your boy, Anso, along with
oh, boy.
Kamar. This is Illuminate.
Back when I first grabbed that pen, I told myself I was going to win. And I ain't no win. But it was going to end. Dub having in, I won't end. So you can take your top 5 list, dead or alive.
Wow, this was like... Seriously, like the... Easiest thing I've ever done. And I like how, I mean, I'm hoping for some missions that pitch you and your team against AI. But, I mean, this is actually not that bad so far. Oh, here they are. Teammates gotta pay attention. Oh, I'm stuck. What the hell? Where am I supposed to go? Oh, nice. Okay. Like, what was going on there? But I got, what, $13,000 off that? Oh, I picked up that one guy's money. Oh, yeah. Oh, that was beautiful. Okay. That works. So that's my teammate. We did a pretty nice job. I can't believe I picked up $13,000 off that one guy. I know he's pissed off. That was fun. Well, for the driving team. Okay, so I'm just going to quit. I'm going to try not to get tied into too many missions continuously. Even though I want to hop into another deathmatch. But, that was pretty cool. I mean, it was pretty much a straightforward drive. I mean, like, they overshot us on the first... Like, that first motorcycle overshot us. And then I didn't see the second one. And I don't know. They kind of didn't plan that very well. They were really driving towards us and not really trying to set up an ambush point, which is what I would have done. I would set up an ambush point. Oh, yeah, yeah. That's a smart idea. Okay, so that's going pretty well, I guess. And what was it? It was hold down back button, right? Okay. ATM, there we go. That's what I need to find. Put some of this money away. Oh, you know what? Oh, there's a whole bunch of these cars. Okay, I know where. Oh, he did not just grab me out this car. What in the world? That guy, well, I mean, I did try to steal his car, but I mean, seriously, it wasn't that serious. It's only a one-star chase, so should be fine. And cops normally aren't the greatest up here in the mountain because all these turns, and they're going the wrong way. They're coming from the wrong way anyway, so I'm good to go. Yeah, they are way, oh, that cop turned the wrong way. I'm good. I'm in the clear. I'm in the clear. Definitely gonna go try to keep my money in the bank. I mean, this isn't Watch Dogs, right? I mean, they're not gonna be able to hack into my bank account, right? Be able to, oh my goodness. Okay, that was definitely not what I was trying to do. The flips and the driving seems to be much more dramatic. And online, and oh, this is the car. This is my yes, yes. Found it. I found it. This yes, the fugitive. There we go. Okay, so let me get away. Okay, the cops aren't looking for me, even though I stole two cars. But now they're not looking for me, and the ATM is that logo there. I think it is. Crevice, never stop pretending. The music. The music that has really moved you. This is non-stop pop. Wait. Okay. ATM, right? Going back the other way. Okay. Oh, it's on the other side of the street? I'm so confused. Where is the ATM? Like, it's telling me that it's right. It's gotta be. It's somewhere on this corner. And I'm trying not. I don't want to die because I just grabbed $13,000 off that one guy. Oh, never mind. There it is. It's, okay. Wow, that's like a really, really weird place for an ATM. Just sitting there. It's really small. Access ATM. I don't have a PIN number, obviously. We're gonna go ahead and deposit. Let's go ahead and deposit. Drop 10. Yeah. All right, transaction complete. Let's deposit another 2,500. That leaves me with 2,000 cash. Not something I'm necessarily gonna cry if I lose because someone's gonna definitely going to try to kill me at some point in this game. So I'm kind of being, I don't know, I wasn't really being a dick. And it is, that really sucks, is that people, if you die in the online multiplayer, that your cash will get picked up by someone else. I mean, it's obviously the way to go. But it does suck. And what is going on with this game and this radio station? I mean, I keep telling it to turn off. And even when I'm starting a mission up, it's still... Let's go to mod shop. See if this car is still too hot, I'm just going to hold on to it for real.